for this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
Me and Lef have been, we still are best friends since like junior high school. You know what I mean? So he and another friend of ours, they were rapping. And, I always loved hip hop, always wanted to get into hip hop. But I guess, they were kind of doing it. And those were my friends. I was like, yo, well, let me try, you know? So I started trying. They kind of brought me along. And then, I'm skipping over a lot of steps. But then eventually, we came up with the name Frontline. And then it ended up just being me and Lef. And then we just kind of started like making our name, man, performing wherever we could, recording songs. You know, back then, we had to scrounge up money to get studio time, just to, just so we can get press up CDs and hand them out and give it to people for free. And that's kind of how we started building a name. And then also I did like the kind of the battle and stuff. So I kind of made a name for myself outside of that, just like developing a reputation, just in the streets. It's like, oh, that dude can rap, or he can freestyle, he can battle, whatever, whatever. And that kind of just helped everything, you know?
For this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
Try to
Thizzler on the roof.